This week, I asked my subscribers and my Facebook group members, what's your biggest watercolor mistake? And one of the things that came up time and time again was not letting things dry. It's so important, especially if you want strong, crisp shadows on an object. It's so important that you let it dry first and put this on as a second layer. You can see me doing this here on my Magnolias painting. Don't forget to take a look at my main channel for hundreds of free watercolor tutorials.